We are here with Mr. Shyam Krishnan of Altendorf India at IndiaWood. So how has been the response in the last 3 days?
The response is good this time in IndiaWood. Like, we are getting some quality customers, unlike other shows. So who is coming to show and wanted to finalize the machines. So in terms of, anyway, the visit response is also good because we are showcasing edge bander for the first time in IndiaWood. And there are interested customers who want machines as a project, like panels or edge bander. It's been good. So far, so good.
You are showcasing F25 here. Can you tell us its main features?
F25 is a product launch in India for the first time. And this is a machine we are focusing to the all level of woodworking people. Like, it's like an agenda for everyone. So it is something on an economical side which we wanted to penetrate into as an entry-level machine. So the main features include, it's a much more sturdier machine, and we have a 3.2 meter table and with 1400 refills, and I've got all the features which is needed for an entry-level woodworking professional.
How do you see the current state of Indian woodworking industry?
Indian woodworking industry, it's booming, even though there is some 2-3 months of slowdown, but it's again on the booming movie set, see. And it is spreading across from tier 1 to tier 2 and tier 3 cities. So where we are seeing more projects coming up and more infrastructure coming up. So definitely it's an interesting factor for the woodworking. As an woodworking equipment, so we see a lot of potential in the future, with more workshops coming in these cities.
Okay, and in terms of digitization, how do you see the Indian customers? How are they adapting to it?
Now it's a period of digitization, because a lot of people wanted to come to the digitization platform. Like, if you see in our panel show itself, we can see from the manual version, people are coming to the digital panel show. People often rely on the digital rather than seeing the scale. And when come to the edge bender, they want program with barcoding systems. So digitization is going to be the next buzzword for the woodworking industry, and it is coming across all the brands right now.
What about the after sales service that you offer?
For what we say, like, salesman sells the first machine, service sells the next set of machines. So after sales service is a very vital role in Altendorf Group itself. We put service first rather than the sale. So we make all the customers satisfied with our service, and we have, for the service support, we have our own team of people, plus we have the sales partner who is having their own set of service engineers. So all the customers can be reached effectively, and the service can be done within the shortest span of time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for your time.